Hey, have you ever wondered if Copilot for Sales can get data from other sources using Copilot Studio? It definitely can. In this video, I will show you how to do in less than 5 minutes. I will also tell you about the different extension points in Copilot for Sales, so let's get started. First, let's start by the intro. Copilot for Sales is an AI assistant that boosts sales team productivity by integrating advanced AI and sales insight into Outlook, Teams, and other M365 applications. It seamlessly connects with Salesforce and Dynamics 365 CRMs and can be enriched with data from other sales applications. And with recent announcements, developers can now integrate their apps to provide contextual insight and recommendations, connecting to custom or approved connectors. All that to help sales team to close more deals efficiently. In this video, I will show you how to perform this integration step by step. So let's start by the first step, how to learn about the extended Copilot for Sales. I invite you all to check this documentation because it gathers all the technical details on how the integration works. It specifies step by step how to do the extend part for Copilot for Sales and use the custom connectors, for example. You can download a custom connector that was built by the team in order to try the extendibility using the custom connector. So you can download it here, and then you can switch directly to the next step, which is the prepare. How can I prepare my environment in order to start testing the Copilot for Sales, getting some information from other sources? So you go to Copilot Studio and then select the Copilot for Sales. Once the Copilot for Sales is selected, you can go to Actions and import the solutions, which is your custom connector that you have just downloaded, which is a managed solution, in order to be able to disable it or delete it at the end if needed. Once your solution is installed, you can go right directly to the Actions in order to configure. And here you need to select your connector Contoso hub that was just installed. You can as well use the other approved connectors like DocuSign, for example. You need to choose a solution or one will be created automatically for you. And here you get access to all the available sections. In this demo, we will be testing the four first extension points, which are the enrich CRM record summary. So I'm seeing a record in Copilot for Sales and I'm enriching the details and seeing more details coming from the Contoso hub in this window. The second one is enrich CRM record details, and then the enrich email summary, enrich key sales info, and the last one, which will not be tested in this session today, which is the add a new Q&A capability to the sales chat. So once all your extension points are added here, you need to click Next and then create a connection to the Contoso Hub connector. And then click on Test in order to test it and make sure that everything is working correctly. And for sure, after that, you'll just need to publish it in order to get it published in the and start testing it. Now that our connector is configured, let's start testing it. So here I open my mailbox and I have received a long email from Amira. When I get to summarize the email using Copilot for Sales, I can see the summary and different points, plus the information that are coming from the Contoso customer insights, like you can see here in this window. After that, I open Copilot for Sales to get more insights about this account. And here, first thing I see is the key sales information, where I see the different details as usual and some information coming from the contract side, which is my custom connector, bringing me this information and putting it directly in the key sales information in Copilot for Sales. Without switching tools, I get access to these parts of information that are stored somewhere else and are not in the CRM. The same for opportunity summary. I see the summary of my opportunity plus some information coming from Contoso Hub as well. The last point is that when I open the record, I can see different details as well coming from the Contoso Hub. Now that I have tested my extension points, I would like to publish this plugin and those changes to all the users using Copilot for Sales. So I need to go to the Manage section and click on Enable Plugin, and then select to whom I want to publish this. At any time, you can for sure disable this and stop publishing this so that users cannot see those extensions coming from somewhere else. So with that, you can see that we have seen different extension points and quickly the steps to follow in order to start testing the Copilot for Sales extensibility. I invite you all to start testing this using a custom connector, using the connector that you have downloaded from our documentation, or using DocuSign, for example, which is one of our approved connectors and that are available directly in the Copilot Studio. Please give it a try and let us know what are your thoughts and feedback. Thank you so much, and see you next time.